Oh, hi there. Excuse me. Do you like also the taste of almond at Christmas? I guess you do. Marzipan cakes are so delicious. And now, I will tell you how to get more of this almond flavor. Indeed, real almonds are too expensive. So today, this flavor is produced industrially by a chemical process. But how can we improve this chemical process to produce more and faster the synthetic almonds molecule as we all would like? So, I asked myself. On the one end, we can use catalyst. In chemistry, catalyst are material whose the presence increase the speed of a reaction. On the other end, we can use reactors. The reactor geometry will define the quantity we can produce. So my idea was to combine catalyst and the best reactor geometry. But how can we create the optimal shape? By using 3D printer. By 3D printing, I can imagine any kind of geometry I want to build chemical reactor directly made of catalyst. One of these reactors is this structure. Now, what about the synthetic almond flavor? In the chemical process, I want to improve. First, raw molecules will flow across my structure and become the desired synthetic molecule of almond. And due to the presence of the catalyst and the optimal geometry in the same time, the process goes much faster. Result, we intensify the almond flavor productions. And my idea, combining 3D printing and catalyst, may apply also for pharmaceutical or plastic products. Finally, we can produce more marzipan to eat for you and for me.